not too long ago, my account was hacked by somebody who stole all of my Counter-Strike GO items, all of the ones of value to me, and left me just all the ones that sold for under $1. And then he changed my Steam and email account password. I've since gotten everything back. And decided that I'm gonna just go ahead and open up this case here. Wouldn't that be funny if I got a knife? Suck it.